When I came to the United States in 2004, I had $100 in my pocket. And then from $100 to $5 million business. I was born in the hair salon. Doing hair is in my blood, I can say. I love doing hair.
We wanted that real juice. You know, we are like really passionate about giving the best experience. And we are promising to you, you're gonna get the best experience.